Comedy Adebo Adebayo, popularly known as Mr. Macaroni, has said that the governor of Lagos State, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, has a deal to ensure no peaceful protester dies today in the state. Please, if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any updates from this channel. Reacting to police brutality against protesters at the Ghanaian Fahimi Park in Ojota, Lagos, Mr. Macaroni said that the governor had a duty to protect the conscience. He tweeted, "Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu, Ajide Sanwo-Olu, it is your duty to ensure that no peaceful protester dies today. Lagosians are under your watch. What happened during the Endsars protest must not happen again. They are already beating up peaceful protesters. Hashtag June 12 protest. The governor is the chief security officer of the state. It is a shame that Ajide Sanwo-Olu can't even protect Lagosians. Lives were lost during the Endsars protest. I and 36 others were dehumanized during the Lekki-Togo protest. The police is already brutalizing people today."